We are conducting our 10th National Marketing Conclave at the KIIT School of Management, KIIT deemed to be University, Bhubaneswar. The conclave has been a mix of two kinds of activities. We had three panel discussions. We are following that up with 15 different sets of, not discussions, but exchange of views between students and one panel member each. What this is going to do in terms of benefit to our students and to our faculty and to our school in totality is, A, it gives the students an industry perspective. It gives them an area where analytics is being used in terms of marketing and how the future of marketing is looking from the eyes of practitioners. We had people from various walks of life. We had people from the consulting field. We had people from market research. We had people who were doing their own startups. We had people who were working for ITC. We had people who were working for various other organizations, and they're doing very well for themselves. We also had an alumni who was from the first batch of our school. He was here. He's in the media space with Larsen and Toubro. All this leads to the students getting a flavor of what the real world is. It leads to my faculty in the marketing area understanding what is happening in the at the practice level, how things are changing, so that if any research needs to be done, if any activity needs to be changed, we do that all over again at the school level. And what it does to the student in the totality is that the student will then get into the mode of placement. He will understand that this is the kind of person. He will get into exchanging ideas. He will get into proving himself to that industry expert that he can stand alongside the others in the business world and probably seek employment and careers in the big bad world.